The Lamir of Adamawa, Dr. Muhammad Bakindo Ali Mustafa, alongside 33 district heads, title holders, and their subjects rode through the streets of Yola. The royal father, on arrival at the eastern gate of the palace, stopped some meters away where he watched the Kilisa proper. Shortly after, each group took turn to pay homage to the Lamido. The entire royal train finally entered the palace. Ending the Kilisa.
James Bongar.